Pig. This is my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Dressing up.
Peppa and George are playing in Mummy and Daddy's bedroom.
What's this?
Peppa has found a box of old clothes.
Wow! This is Daddy's hat. And this is Mummy's dress. George, let's dress up and pretend to be Mummy.
On her computer.
Hello, Peppa. Hello, George.
I beg your pardon.
Peppa, I was just saying hello.
I'm not Peppa Pig. I'm Mummy Pig.
Oh, yes, of course. Hello, Mummy Pig.
Hello. And this is Daddy Pig. George.
And hello to you too, Daddy Pig.
Excuse me, I've got a lot of work to do. Hello? Yes? Do this, do that. No, thank you. Goodbye.
Peppa is enjoying pretending to be Mummy Pig. But George is getting a bit bored.
Sorry, Daddy Pig. I'm nearly finished. There, all done. Come on, Daddy Pig, it's time you did some work.
Goodbye, Mummy Pig and Daddy Pig.
Goodbye.
Daddy Pig is digging in the garden.
Hello, Peppa. Hello, George.
I'm not Peppa. I'm Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Daddy Pig is here to do some work.
That's very kind of you, Daddy Pig. Now be careful. It's a very deep hole.
I hope you are not digging in your best clothes, Daddy Pig. I want to make big snorts too.
Ice cream, everyone.
Ice cream?
Peppa? George, you must take off those muddy clothes before you eat.
I'm Mummy Pig and this is Daddy Pig.
Are you sure?
Yes.
So, where are Peppa and George?
We don't know.
Oh, well, that's a shame because I've got their favourite ice cream here. But if we can't find them, then...
Here we are!
Peppa? George? There you are.
Yes, Mummy. We were just pretending to be you and Daddy.
You really had us fooled.
Peppa Pig. Peppa Pig. Peppa